3D video walls, each shape or each wall can be adjusted for depth, material, lighting, environment, and front and back edges. Just enter the 3D text section in the text inspector. The depth slider controls how far the shape is extruded. Now let's change the front edge from a groove to square. And after a quick rotation, we can also see the shape to set the back edge from square to bevel. We will leave the lighting and environment as is, but we do want to change the material. Select the front edge in the material pane and the other three selectors should lock on. Click the link buttons if they don't. Then click on the arrow in the front edge material and select the new material from the menu. Here we've chosen copper. Although you can have different materials for each edge, don't change the material on the front of the shape as that is already linked to the video. And as you can see, there are almost limitless possibilities on the materials that you can wrap around the shapes.